It's Friday, we made it. But before we start with art or anything, I think we need to do a small recap. Okay, let me see. Here. So far on day one, finish making the level map and enemy spawner and marker. Then I managed to fix that after stream somehow, even though my frame was overloaded. I managed to figure out a way to fix it, which I will show later once I'm done with the art. But now we can say that the task is finished. Let me check it here. So today we work on the file script mainly, which I have already prepared some assets here as a reference. So I want to work with something kind of simple, mainly because that's the best I can do. But yeah, just something simple like drafting. Alright, so here you will have the game name. And here I would like to have the players. Kind of like a close up. That's the baseball bat here. It's on this field. Here on the background for a while is the most enemies. So you can see here. Obviously, I'm not looking as awful as this. I'm far away in the back. So that would be for the art, and down here you will have all the buttons. If you like start game, options, settings, or credits. Maybe credits on the bottom. Settings. So nothing to elaborate. Let me move all of this here. Okay. Okay, first let's try using this model as a reference for the body. Hopefully I can remember how to manipulate. Maybe like that. Durch Europe privat. Thank you. I forgot to look up reference for of a baseball part. Just 1 second. first let's focus on the player. I mean, now we can sketch the quest. Because with this now, surely it was plenty space to add the buttons. Cross the player sprites.
Thank you.
are here to manage. Okay, that's much better. Therefore, the armor here. We can move on to the liner. try. I think it's enough for the life. I want to work out where we were. Plus, I'm not sure I can look it up like that. Now the moment we got. Thank you. I don't know why YouTube does that. That thing where it auto passes the authentic connectivity or something. It's weird. Thank you. a bit north to the cave. Actually, I have to choose the other color for the lights. Because I have decided that the light will be on the front. You look from behind, which will be dark. Thank you. Okay. When I play the light with color, the version will not be. Maybe I should apply one dark color line that is like maybe dark. one, so I can focus. The laser will come from here, will hit the left side. I never have seen an injection with that support. Because it's true what they say about what's in the process. Oh, that's weird. What did you finish?
Just realized I should have woke up. I made a lot. I think I'm 40 for long, but yeah. How's your Friday going? I forgot again to turn that on. I always forget to get the shot of visual. Sorry. So yeah, what are you doing? How's your Friday? And right now I'm drawing the title screen for the game I'm making. So the idea is that let me look up the layer. Not this one, not this one. Where did I? Yeah. So basically, you have the player on this side, the enemies in far back. Here you have the title screen, and here the buttons for the options. For something very simple. Here, because it's that I can pull off. Yeah, and try to not take too long with this. But it's just something to replace that I currently have. But that is some basic simple color background. Yeah, this should be a good replacement. Everything. Yeah, the thing is, this isn't my with some skill. This had to play a lot of on references for this, so I don't expect anything in terms of quality. Ah, thank you. Yeah, what about you? How's your day been going? That should be enough for the player. Yes.
Okay, so next it is week 8. Briefly sick, of course. Ah, I see. You managed to get some wins today. How's the sickness level? Is it new strong? What is it mostly? Just sneezing or also coughing? Thank you for the follow. Bolt. Hey, how's it going? How's your Friday?
moving like a hill. This could work better. Yeah. It's quite a beautiful one. I recommend this and move with your side. Yeah, nice. Maybe the red color will work for this guy. Yeah, maybe something that ever work if I feel me.
No, Pedro, probably four of them around here. And the homework was in the background. Yes. Making a folder for the enemies. Maybe I should try some base sketches. Yes. Make it look kind of from the front. So Now for the clown. I wonder if I could try making it kind of like jumping towards the player, since that is what it does on the game. I will need some reference pose for someone jumping to the front, and I don't have that. I'm not sure making some basic decisions. There is something like this. Let's give it another format. the door should be much. Maybe I can move it here. So I'm gonna cover 6. Fetter will be here and here. Thank you. noisy outside. This one will be behind everyone else. We should make a different layer of cheese. Yeah, I should still leave this for the title here above. Or maybe I should move both. Right, now I wonder if for teams I should do line art. the face. Yeah, let's try him without lineup. No. So let's pick the color. Yeah, maybe they're not having any like another steps to the idea that they are far further away. At least I hope so.
I wish they stopped doing that. I guess good enough. I'll leave it at that. Thank you. Longest myself. But I guess longest. It gives the idea of kind of enemies there are. It should be enough, right? Let's move on to the goal. How come it's the bigger challenge? Thank you. if I put it to without you guys. But not that bad. Okay, that's enough of the enemies. Now let's work on the button. Now first guy, I'm gonna do something
No.
I'm not sure what I might do.
just that is enough. Now let's duplicate this. Let's maybe do that. Maybe use something like this. Oh, there's not much difference. Wait for this. Done instead. No, I don't see much difference either. Maybe let's try with this. Right. I think we are done for now with the letter screen. So I will be taking a break, and when I come back, we'll move on to the code. To actually put it on the screen, along with you. The other buttons. But we are back in 5-10 minutes. Alright, you're back. Just miss saving the total screen and I'll move it to the gameplay. Ah, thank you for the follow, Frame. For that, you need to show. Well, first is the title screen. Now, really simple and basic. Now we will change it with the graphic touch and wave, and we'll update the buttons and title screen. Okay, friend. But yeah, I'm really satisfied with it. This is the, I think, the second game I'm working on. I'm really happy with it, the changes that they made. Except maybe with the tile set. That's something I'm still having some trouble working on. But everything else is pretty good. I'm happy with that. Right, compared to yesterday, I managed to fix most these red marks here. They show where there's an enemy outside of your vision. It was something I was in a lot of trouble fixing because the markers will move inside the screen. It's in the intended goal. So hopefully this will be a good indicator for you or where to move or dodge. Or where to expect the best form of enemies. Visual. Place, let's see here. Let's create a new location. Alright. Try to make it smaller. Now we should do this level. We will get that point and we apply some changes. Maybe a smaller phone. But instead of this stolen color, let's try another one. We can use this one for the timer. That's a whole lot of difference. Yeah, first I have my doubts. Maybe I was on the right track. Close the program. How many buttons do we need? We do the buttons.
Or maybe I could do it all online. Surfing else was pixel art. I have a setup. And I have, yeah, now it looks good. I wonder if I should make leveling up. I should make that give you some extra points. Yeah, I should give you another. Where did I set up the meditation?
with the Syria and not the most efficient way to do this. Maybe if I have a reference to the novel set. Wait, where is it? Where is it? I mean, it's not the way, but it was. I mean, I already had it, so. Ask me, I already had it. Let's do it that way. In that case. Now let's see if it works. I didn't really notice this. I can do it here. Let's see it again. Oh, I'm sure it was 200 because of the multiplier. Let's see it again.
What is this error? Maybe I should move it here. Although, now that I think about it, yeah, but we need to finish. See the problem. I forgot to make a note. Which means my mistake. Okay, we have boots and let's try once more. You can reference to the enemy. Because So you're first.
Maybe for now I just not at least. But it's good because we should have a reference here. And if it's erase here first. Let's try that just in case. See, post the error again. Because I'm not sure at what point will the error happen again. See the enemy that's outside the screen. See that it's destroyed as soon as it is created. That's what we still have some time. And now let's try playing a bit. Sorry about that. Okay, let's continue posting. I am completely surrounded.
leaving that terrible gameplay aside, I think you didn't see that error again, so I guess it got fixed. At least for now. Not. We did just see some error with the with HP UI. Because if they value that, they shouldn't happen. Even a bit little. I think I know what here's waiting for this way. Here. There you go, much better. Okay, and with that, we can see that the title screen is changed. I had to make those new menus. Let's have a look. I'll keep what's made in a minute. And still it's making move on top. Was not a nice portion. I remember it was with an older version. Let's open that. Let's start with picking your components for this light. I change. Oh, I forgot already. Thank you.
I'm gonna start checking the number of old gold. Trying to figure out what the hell were you doing back then. I guess I'll have to leave it like that for now, until I figure out something. I guess I should have my own settings here. have to play much. Yeah, when we opened the game, we played those settings. Even though I am making this now, since we don't have any audio, we're not able to test this. However, tomorrow we'll start working on that. We have to look at some files and see which one fits the game. So that's what we're trying to do. Okay, that's now. Maybe for tomorrow I'll have to look up some UI changes, make it more appealing.
fast for now. And also we have borrow from PC Line. Maybe an open function. All right, and that should be it. We should give it a try. Let's see if that's enough. Let's change this. Okay. Now, you open it again. Change that's still there.
to do some extra. Alright, one last thing, just to have it visible, let's make the break right. We'll fill it in with info later on. Alright, I forgot to click the button. start sweet flavor of spices and onion. That's great. Chilies. Good. Okay, black pepper. Taste of the spot, so it will work later when I'm filling the menu for. And you can play. Right, I think that I should be for today. We're making a good face with the progress. Let me check it here. Alright, that'll be it for me for today. Tomorrow is Saturday. Or I guess today for me. But okay. We'll start working on the audio. And if you have time, you can start testing the games on balancing. To make it that I'm in a playing more enjoyable. Well, yeah, that's it for me. Thank you everyone who watched, commented, who liked it, who stopped by. I'll post the video with the upgrade with the progress later on Twitter if you wanna check. And let me see something. I guess I could try waiting someone. If I should. So, shall it? Let's try that. Just one second. I want to see if it's available. Alright, let's give it a try. Okay, once again, thank you everyone. See you tomorrow. Bye.